special occasion. Probably a wedding. Doesn't look older than a few years.
I think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down.
We're here on orders. Some of your forces told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one we just brought in.
All right, show me him. Then we'll bring him up to Nikolai together.
Yeah, sure.
Should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down.
We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one we just brought in.
All right, show me. Then we'll bring him.
Oh.
voices we praise you. With hearts we honor you. With fire we are found to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is now among the Solari brothers. Raise your voices in praise of the Sun Queen!
Cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't take any chances.
These new ones are trouble. We should just send them all to the owner. So, what do you think's going to happen?
The Sun Queen. She's finally going to lead us off this rock.
So it's all real? I mean, she's real?
She is. And nothing is going to stop us.
I can't believe it. It's been so long.
Everything's going to change, brother. You'll see.
Help.
Gramp?
Yes. He didn't make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready? Jump!
Reyes.
Ready? Jump!
Weird shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sunspell.
You gotta be kidding
me. Oh, yeah! Yes! Woo!
All right! Good job.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great! Jump over! We'll keep the cage steady.
Okay, now what?
The other counterweight. It's locked down over there. Lara, it looks like there's a way out on this side.
chopper's gonna be here soon.
Lara's still looking for Sam and Winston.
From Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it? Okay, what happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
You understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you, for all of us. Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you, but here you are.
Please, I know you think I'm something special, but I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins. I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girl's vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Lara! Oh my god, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy.
It's okay. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
How are we ever going to get out of here?
We need to leave before he comes back. Whitman! Whitman! Where the hell is he?
Run, Lara, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Out!
Come on, move it! We have to find her!
Chosen one. This one is mine.
Now I'm gonna fucking kill you, child.
Oh shit.